First voice does not need a second.
This is only the beginning, Tanjala. More humans are coming.
If there are more like you, there is hope. Now we prepare. A storm is in the sky.
Go! Go! This ain't over, Ryder! Not by a long shot!
RDA doesn't do anything piecemeal. This is just a taste of the fury to come.
Those long-range missiles will fry this whole sector. Your new friends got anything better than bows and arrows?
They defend their homeland. Those are the only weapons they need.
Great. Good choice, Ryder. Always backing the underdog.
Time is against us. If Falco unplugs our link chambers, we're done. Tanjala and I will lead a raiding party to seize the link chambers.
I'm coming with you.
No. You'll only slow us down. We're riding banshees. This is a skill you gotta learn from Beidamo, the mightiest warrior of the Tepani. A word of caution. Beidamo doesn't take kindly to strangers.
Excuse me? I just betrayed my own people to be here.
Then he especially won't like you. He hates traitors. Find Murali. She is mated with Beidamo.
Dreamwalker, Renee Harper speaks good of you. But I fear Beidamo not happy to see you.
Beidamo? He's the guy I need to talk to about an Ikran.
Then you must offer token of respect. Find rare fireweed.
What is this? You try to buy my trust with this?
What, you don't like the flowers?
Tatut, I hear you betrayed your own kind to be here. How soon will you betray us? It will take more than this offering to earn my trust. Your people attack us with burning spears. Missiles, as you say. Thrown from far like cowards. Sky Tower guides the missiles. You must destroy the tower. Find Murali. She leads the attack.
I've seen explosives left behind by the RDA. If I can find more, I can take out those towers.
The coward's path. You humans do not fight with honor.
Beidamo didn't go for the flowers.
The same flower was Beidamo's first gift to me. He will not show it, but he now knows you have my blessing. Come. We must destroy Sky Tower. We find these... how you say... Takei. Will you help us?
These boxes are explosives. You know, boom boom.
Yes. We have word for this. Kangangang.
Sitson. The missiles have stopped. But one small task does not make you an ally human. You must climb. Find the Ikran nests, what you call banshees. I will wait for you there.
I don't suppose I can thumb a ride.
A true Nabi climbs to his Ikran. You must prove your worth. Alive? Your Ikran is skilled. His friends will laugh at him for bonding with such a fool. Your people build machines high in the rocks. They say machines are to study Pandora. Now, machines spy on us. Bring fire from the sky. We must destroy them.
Are you crazy? It'll be a turkey shoot. And where are the turkeys?
I have no time for your riddles. Come, we attack. You have succeeded where many have fallen. Make no mistake, this does not mean I trust you. Renee Harper brings your dream chamber. Find him. I have no more use for you, human.
Human? Last time I checked, I had blue skin.
Spirit is all that matters. Your spirit is human. You will never be one of us. Go!
The RDA sent in dragons. They're vulnerable from above, but we're not going to accomplish anything from down here. See what you can do.
Thank you.
What's going on? Who are you?
I am Tahi Sanume, spirit leader of Navi Tipani. You are safe.
Harper?
Renee Harper could not be saved.
I don't understand.
Your human body is dead. But you are Navi now.
He will never be Navi! This one was born Sky People. He will always be Sky People.
It is done, Beidamo.
They are not to be trusted.
Enough. We speak no more of this. Ah, we have important work ahead. The humans seek to control Iwa. The one called Falco searches for a Vitraya Romonang, a long-forgotten Well of Souls.
Well of Souls?
An ancient willow tree, connecting to all that Ewa has created. It is how the Navi speak with Ewa. Your Falco has learned of ways to do this. He seeks to control the ancient site.
Whoa, whoa. You're saying whoever controls that place controls the whole planet?
Speak to Tanjala. And remember, you must help find Sleeping Well of Souls before your Falco.
We find Lungore in Swatulu. Only he can help. Humans must not find Sleeping Well of Souls.
Got it. Falco gets there first, we're finished.
Renee Harper warned of Falco. We will ride out Anikran. We go when you are ready.
What are you doing?
We must draw harmonic from tree. Shards link with tree. Help find harmonic. Harmonics help find sleeping well of souls.
No!
Lungore! He's dead. They killed him. What are we supposed to do now?
You finish. Draw harmonic.
Me? You've got to be kidding. I don't know anything about harmonics.
Enough talk. Draw harmonic. I stand amazed. Lungore saw your spirit. He was not wrong. Siltzan, Aungia. This is a good omen. We must take this song back to Home Tree. Take counsel with Tahi. She will know of your deeds.
Lungore's passing brings much sorrow, yet with sorrow comes hope. Am I to trust my ears? You have the song?
Don't know how, but yeah, I scored the harmonic song, tune, jingle, whatever you want to call it.
Ewa smiles on you. Please, sing for me.
Can't I just hum a few bars?
Sing. You have done well. It is the first step in our path.
How many steps we got?
Find location is one step. Speaking to Ewa is another. This demands the Niauve Mokri, the first voice. Only the first voice awakens Well of Souls. Then, all Navi may speak with Ewa. Once a generation, the Niauve Mokri walks among us. Impossible to say who it is. Could be you. Yes?
Hey, lady. Easy on the mumbo-jumbo stuff. I'm just a six-pack.
And yet the path to the Sleeping Well of Souls becomes clearer. Speak to Tanjala. He will guide you to the next song.
We go to Torok Narain. The next song waits. I hear the human, Falco, seeks your death. We will not let this happen. You are one of us now.
Thank you, Tanjala.
War is new to this world. It must not happen again. To Torok Narain.
The humans, they flee before us. This is good omen.
This means they gather to attack us elsewhere.
Big B may be right. The Corp would never pull back against Na'vi. This looks to me like a major redeploy.
We must learn where machines gather. Leave human to his foolish quest. He will not long survive forest.
Eber Rider, Amante's warriors walk.
You come for shards. That must wait.
I hear the troops are evacuating.
Yes, but the Sky People destroy all as they leave, even the beasts they have trapped in cages. Ewa cries.
They won't get away with it. I'll stop them.
Be warned, some of the animals behave like demons. Your people have changed them. They no longer speak to Ewa. You have done well here, but now you must go to Beidamo.
I was afraid you were gonna say that. Does he know I'm coming?
No, but he will be eager for your help.
You!
Me! How can I help?
You would not like my answer.
Listen, like it or not, you've got my help on this one.
Strange. The Tatu load their sky machines with weapons. They will not leave supplies behind.
They'll regret that. Let's hit them, B.
Beidamo. There are animals to free. Free them.
That's it? No, thanks for the assist, Ryder.
My Palu Lucan was captive of the humans. They were cruel to him. If we can heal his wounds, he will fight beside us.
Are you crazy? Every Palulu whatever I've ever met wants to eat me alive.
He is still our brother. We will heal him with Ewa's medicine. The forest is alive with healing plants. Bring them to me. Your skills are powerful, Dreamwalker. You are ready to ride.
Excuse me?
He is grateful for your help. He will return the favor. Do not fear him.
A Thanator? I can't believe I'm doing this.
Beidamo is waiting for you. May your luck be good.
A name for yourself. Your own people would not have you, so you come to us.
Listen, I'm not doing this for me. Blame your Tahi. I'm only doing what she said I need to do. You think I enjoy this?
I know where your rock shard lives. Deep in the Vulong Trail.
Vulong Trail. How do I find it?
The trail is marked by Na'vi who live here. You will see it.
Now, Eber Rider, Niwin, gather song.
What about the Corp? Did you find out why they're pulling out?
The Tortut gather in force. Metal birds fill sky. Carry many humans. A storm is coming. Gather song. We must return to Home Tree. A human spirit lives within you. Yet you achieve what few Na'vi can.
I'm only trying to do the right thing.
You bring hope for future. Kivar Ko. We bring this song before Tai. The battle moves swiftly. I fear humans are a step ahead of us. We must return song to Home Tree.
Don't underestimate the home court advantage, Tanjala. I think the odds are in our favor.
I hope you are right, Eber Rider.
Very good, Eber Rider. You have the song.
Yeah, I got it. What's with the new faces?
Word of your success spreads. Hope lifts for the Na'vi Mokri.
Who, me?
No, Eber Rider. You bring news of the sleeping well of souls. This gives hope the first voice will appear. Now, the song. Good. The Vitraya Ramunang will soon be found. Eber Rider, this Sig Spec you speak of. What does it mean?
I break codes. That was my job, deciphering patterns. Why?
Even as a human, you see when others do not. yet you do not see yourself. You cannot deny what you are, Able Rider.
That's some kind of riddle? What do you mean?
Now see Tanjala. Let him guide you to your next journey.
The next song waits. Dahi Sanume favors you. She sees what you may become. The first voice is a great honor.
I'm just someone who gathers songs. Back home we call that a DJ.
You hear the songs of Ewa, Able Rider. Look beyond the cup that is already full. They will guide you. I will rally as many warriors as I can.
See if you can find Big B. We could use his help.
Bedamu does not see your cause, but I know he is here. He enjoys crushing skulls of many Tortut.
I'll keep an eye out for him.
When you have all shards, we meet at Floating Rock.
The Sky People attack. Trap us!
I'll take care of it.
You bring hope to our cause. You must find Famillum. She is our healer. Without her, many wounded will die.
Help me return to village. Many Na'vi need healing.
Can you be Niave Mokri? The first voice. Hope lives.
Easy. I'm just a Sig Spec looking for some rocks.
Rocks? Yes. Sorrow will show you where. Talk to Sorrow.
Thanks.
There is much they say you can do.
Is there a shard nearby?
A shard, yes. Near the East Village. You must help. We were attacked by humans. Many have died.
I'm sorry.
You are not too late. Go, find Alonawin. He can help you.
We need your help. Great Elder Alonawin has fallen. Seek the plants of healing quickly, before he forever returns to Ewa.
No offense, but there are many dying here. I can save more of your people if I...
Olonoin's people are scattered. If he dies, they will never unite. We must save him. By saving one life, you have saved many.
Yeah, let's get out of here. This place is gonna blow.
We must return to Kelotrol. Take your Ikran. We ride to Hometree.
We are close to seeing the lost Well of Souls. Let us hear what Ewa has shared with you.
Let's hope we're getting close. We don't find it soon, this whole planet's gonna fry.
The forest will heal, and so will the hearts of the people. Now, please, the song. Yet some fear the Tortut spirit inside you.
Let me guess, Bedamu.
He blames you for much. He does not see you, he sees only death. Now seek Tanjala. Let him guide you to your next journey. One final song remains.
The last song you must gather. Walk with care. Bedamu loses faith. He will turn against you should you fail.
I can handle Big B. If he can't see we're on the same side, that's his problem.
Be wary. Many believe you are the Niave Mokri. Bedamu does not. He sharpens his spear.
Where's the shard?
East, where Sky Machine has crashed. Go, get out of my sight.
They destroyed the shards.
You knew this? You sent us to die? For nothing?
No. I think I can still
Enough!
Do this.
You will die, human!
I can do this.
Hear it. One day, I will repay you for all the trouble I have caused.
Tell you what, if we're still alive after today, beers are on you.
If that is what it takes, so be it. We must hurry. Humans will soon realize what has happened.
Gaulite leads to Tantis, but path is blocked.
Blocked? By what?
Tartuk, prepare. Battle comes. I scout path. You follow Navi to Bedamu. He waits for your help. We are close.
UAVs jumped us. Must have been hiding all over the green. Can't get to the target, and I can't get no air support. Radio's on the fritz.
You too, huh?
How can these guys be jamming us? They're in the frickin' Stone Age. Let's get moving and take these blues down.
I need these.
Nice work, Ryder. Radio is still buggy, but you should be set. You're heading for some willow tree?
That's exactly where I'm headed.
So you a high-tech botanist or something?
Or something.
Right. Well, happy gardening. Use this. I'll take that. Thank you.
lifesaver.
Fran, Langara Furtu.
You did it! Let's get back to Hell's Gate. We gotta see Monroe.
You're not gonna die!
Good, good. You're back. Quickly, let's upload that harmonic. And watch yourself, Ryder. Things are turning nasty around here. Falco said if the emulator didn't work perfectly, he'd put a bullet in my brain.
I doubt he was serious.
He was holding a gun to my head when he said it. That's serious enough for me. Hurry, the harmonic. You've performed wonderfully. My program's working, of course. We need only one more harmonic, and then we should have the location to the dormant Well of Souls.
What then?
Then we deliver the emulator to the site. Now listen to me. As a signals expert, you're the perfect candidate to operate the emulator.
Me? No thanks, Doc.
It's not your choice. If this gets in the wrong hands, the results could be catastrophic. I'm going to bring my recommendation to Falco. Speaking of which, you should check with him for your next mission.
We got the harmonic, sir.
Listen to me. I want Harper shut down now. If you're too incompetent to stop his avatar, then destroy his goddamn link chamber. You think you can handle it, or do I need to get a real jarhead to do it?
I got it, sir.
Recon shows link signals in the Hanging Gardens. That's plural. Take them all out. And don't forget the harmonic. Disappoint me again and I'll throw you out the goddamn airlock. Dismissed.
Bird for a whirl.
Look at this place. The Hanging Garden. Nothing but triple canopy for miles. RDA abandoned this zone over 5 years ago.
Where are we supposed to land?
You let me worry about that. Jarheads tried to set a safety perimeter out here, but the jungle just wouldn't have it. Kept growing back so fast, Grunt finally just pulled out. Left everything behind. Who knows what it looks like now?
Perfect place to hide a link chamber.
All right, here you go. You're on your own down there. No airstrike's gonna come save your ass if you're pinned. Kendra's following on the second flyby.
Six.
seems to have gone to the lavvy. We're blind out here until we get the old radar up and running.
I can fix it. I'll just need some gear.
Right. See, there's the problem. The gear missed its mark and landed on the other side of the rocks here.
So we need to blast through them. Where's Boom Boom Batista?
He's gone west looking for powder. No supply here. Last I heard, the place was overrun by V-Dogs. Get the old repulsor working to drive them away. Batista can rig up the explosives when you're done.
Here we go.
That you, Ryder? Still alive, huh? Booyah!
Booyah.
Let's have a look at those explosives. Damn it, the detonators are rusted to hell. You need new DTs if we're gonna make some noise.
Thank you.
lifesaver.
Sounds like we've got company.
That's great. We just opened the door for them.
I don't like the sound of this. Too many Viper Wolves. There's got to be some way to slow them down.
On it.
Talk to me!
Out there. I wish you'd been here 5 years ago. We lost too many good people in this jungle. Okay, now that we've got a pathway, I need you to go Jimmy or Jenny and get her running.
Jimmy or Jenny?
Fix the generator. This sector's old school RDA. Half this gear is older than I am. The power cell's probably out of juice. Go south to the supply drop, pick up a cell, and then head north to fire up the radar.
I need these. Here we go.
Get me covered! I got your back! this to use.
Do right. Radar's up after all these years.
You had doubts?
I've had doubts the moment I landed on this planet. All right, let's get down to brass tacks. You're getting quite the reputation around this planet. I reckon you're here to eliminate Dr. Harper.
Just point the way.
My scanner's reading two link chambers. It seems we've got more than one rogue avatar on our hands.
Guess Harper found company when he defected.
Watch yourself out there. These avatars are packing state-of-the-art firepower. You can bet they're using more than bows and arrows.
How many are there?
Stay focused!
Hey, Ryder.
Where you been?
I got held up with Falco at Hell's Gate. Something's not right. I don't think his orders are coming from RDA. I think he's running his own show.
Great. What does that mean for us?
Nothing yet. Let's keep focused. You need to grab those shards. Report back when you're done.
Thank you.
Continue to rock.
I'll need these. Thank you. Take this.
Hero, get to his own.
We have you now.
Hero, to his own.
We have you now.
I need these.
Here we go. I need these. Take this.
Yeah! Eyes on.
You see something? You shout.
Orbital surveillance
damn right.
Unavailable. Repeat, orbital surveillance is unavailable.
Good news and bad news. Both avatars are dead.
Let me guess. Neither one of them was Harper.
How'd you know that?
I've picked up faint flickers of a third signal, but it's deeper in the forest. It's hard to pinpoint. Check with Officer Midori. She might have an update.
Here we go. I can put this to use.
Sultan. Langara Fertu.
Three rock shards. So where do I grab this harmonic?
Yeah, good question. It's thick out there, and that radar needs some serious service. But I got something. I'm picking up a faint signal worth checking. It just might be our willow tree.
Well, that's something. Kendra's picked up a signal way out there. It's not much, but it's something.
Exactly. So follow that, and maybe we'll get lucky with Hopper in the process. I'll keep working on it from my end here.
Kendra, I found it. The willow tree.
Great! Grab the harmonic quick. I'm picking up weird readings. Harper's somewhere in that area.
No can do. I can see it, but I got no way down. It's in a deep cavern. I gotta find another way in.
Hold on a sec. The RDA mapped every corner of this place years ago.
A lot of good that did him. It's like a corp graveyard around here.
Got it. Okay, Ryder. There's a sealed cave entrance that leads to an old cavern they called the Lost Cathedral.
Nice name. Leave it to Grunts to add some melodrama.
You need to link up with Batista. He's got the firepower you need to get through the wall and into the cave. Be careful, Ryder. Harper's link chamber could be somewhere down there.
Thank you. Boom Boom, what are you doing here?
I was in these woods 5 years ago when the Blue Boys ambushed us. Some sort of underground path. Never saw it coming. Navi have since sealed it up again.
Why are you telling me this?
Because you're gonna go return the favor. Blow open that path! Let's knock on the door and see if anyone's home.
Thank you.
Ketun Kilbane Lim. Patrun.
Atlam Holum.
Poturak.
Matremko!
Petrunka!
Lerok! Etsu we song!
We how Nunya!
Here we go.
Hokurak!
Wait,
Petrenko!
Throw me!
The
tail's back! The thing
is
in
the
way
for
lunch!
Look at the egg!
Adventure's over, Ryder. Time to die.
Funny. Langley and Epstein said the same thing.
You killed a couple of $5 billion avatars. You think the RDA's gonna promote you?
Orders came straight from the RDA.
You're a bigger fool than I thought.
Sweet kill, mate. Maybe this'll score us a medal or two.
Us?
Well, teammates and all, right?
Yeah, right.
You've done it.
And cleaned Harper's clock in the process.
Great work, Ryder. We should have enough harmonics now to find that dormant site. Hook up with Trudy and beeline back to base. I'll meet you there. Meet me back at Hell's Gate. This should be the last harmonic.
Bingo. The dormant well of souls.
Did it!
We did it. Time to grab that emulator and get moving.
It's gone.
Gone?
I went to the Avatar station and found Monroe. He's dead, and the emulator's gone.
It's Falco.
Ryder, you've got to reach the Plains of Goliath. From there, you can get to the dormant site and stop Falco. Head to the chopper pad and grab Trudy. I gotta get moving.
Where are you going?
Falco's gone rogue. I gotta reach HQ and alert them. Good luck, Ryder.
Falco? I can't believe it.
He's over the edge. I don't think he realizes what that emulator can do. If he throws things off by a fraction, he can destroy the entire signal. I gotta get there fast.
See that floating rock? That's Tantalus.
How the hell are we gonna reach that from here?
Sorry, Ryder. Close quarters out there. This bird can't handle night fights. I gotta drop you here. Check with the base command. They'll know.
Ryder, we're getting ready to move. We're taking the fight to the Blues once and for all. We've got a new commander. Name's Quaritch. A real ass-kicker. We'll check in with him at Central Command.
Security breach, code 1-1.
You must be Ryder. I've heard good things. I'm Colonel Quaritch. The assault is underway on the Navi's strongholds, but these guys fight like animals. I need you to go in and take out their Navi commanders. Break the morale and turn the tide in our favor.
With all due respect, sir, Commander Falco is running on his own. If I don't stop him, no one will.
You think you're running your own show? That was Falco's mistake. Now listen to me. We're trying to stop Falco. But if we don't take out the commanders first, those blue bastards will be swarming over this sector like roaches. Then you'll never reach Tantalus. That clear enough for you?
Yes, sir.
You're gonna rendezvous with my field commanders. They've got your orders. You pull this off, I'll get you a dragon to Tantalus. Dismissed.
Holy! Huh? Ryder! The new brass said they was sending me a problem solver. I should have known it was you.
How's your day been, Boom Boom?
Painful. I got a whole list of demo points and no way to get to them. The Blues keep sending in their damn birds to turn us back.
How can I help?
They ain't moving until their leader tells them to. Goes by the name of Swata. You make Swata go ta-ta, and I bet the rest of them will leave us alone.
I'm game.
I knew you would be.
See you.
this.
Turrets are at level 5. All personnel are advised to use extreme caution. Repeat, auto turrets at level 5.
Thank you. Thank you. I can put this to use.
Ryder, Tanjal has been spotted near the willow tree. It's like he's waiting there. Waiting for you, I think. Watch yourself.
Ah!